You can't keep covering up these problems, hoping no one will see it. You need to fix the underlying problem. Then only can we move forward. Do you know what to do now?
Yes.